Ponticelli, Napoli, and the homecoming of the Universiade 1959. And Turin is where the games begin. 60 years on, and the great city of Naples in the Mezzogiorno, the capital of Campania, hosts the 30th edition of this melding of academic and sporting brilliance. What of today? It's apparatus finals day. Today, it's about the specialists. Kazumakaya, the second strongest qualifier on the pommel horse. Very tidy hand placement. Lower body is precise. He keeps it together in the Russian even better, which he does. And again there, giving a great deal away in this second part of the routine, that's for sure. Into the flares, which he does with speed and precision. Just a little bit low there, coming towards the dismount, and his legs got ever so slightly tangled moving into that. But it's a very good display once more from Kazumakaya.
Score 14 and
so it's 15. A 14.5 for Kaihi. So Kaya, Tone, Patron, 1, 2, 3. Nariman Kurbanov of Kazakhstan. Another gymnast who is from Almaty. Much like Milad Karimi. He's the third strongest qualifier. He's got a good record in pommel horse competitions. Just lost his elegance a touch, but didn't last long at all. And there's some nice one-handle work. He has a fluidity, a fluency on this piece, Nariman Kurbanov. And he's gone into the lead, Nariman Kurbanov. A score of 14.7. Now, Li Chikai of Chinese Taipei, the top qualifier. Here is the reigning champion from the last summer Universiade. Who studied at Taiwan Sport University. And here he goes into the big flare work. And he's just become a blur in this sequence. So pacey is he, but his execution is very good. Toes pointed. Hips high above the handles. Isn't he just wonderful to watch on this piece? It's a masterclass every time you see Li Chikai perform. And he has absolutely romped to this. What a huge score, 15.4. The silver medal to Nariman Kurbanov with his great display of 14.7. He was leading right up until Li Chikai came in as the last performer to take the gold medal. Kazumakaya, who got things underway, takes a bronze and yet another medal for the Japanese gymnast.